Chinese Foreign Minister Wang Yi says Beijing opposes all acts that harm civilians and condemns practices that violate international law. In a phone call with US Secretary of State Antony Blinken, he urges the US to play a constructive role in bringing the Israel-Palestine conflict back towards a political settlement. Blinken says the US supports the two-state solution to resolve the issue and is willing to strengthen communication with China.